When these large language models were recently released, you couldn't help but hear about how transformative generative AI is, which naturally piqued my curiosity to learn more about it. And I found myself on YouTube, listening to lectures on the subject, listening to some podcasts, because I didn't want to miss out on such a transformative shift in technology and what that means for me and what that means for the efficiencies that I could find in my day-to-day. As an accountant, you're constantly trying to find ways that you can be more efficient and more effective. And a lot of accountants live in Google Sheets. So what I found most valuable about Gemini was the fact that I could interact with it in plain English to show me how to better use the applications that I use in my day-to-day work. It's like, hey, I need a better way to analyze this data set. Give me a formula that will get me to where I need to be. I was recently working on a new product of ours, and I was building out some expected results in Excel for our developers to use as they code and build this new product. I quickly realized that I needed a more advanced formula in Excel that I wasn't so familiar with. I had an idea of what I needed, and I spent a lot of time manually building that out. When I went to plug it into Excel, I got an error message. So at that point, I realized, okay, I could either, you know, search the internet to become a master at this formula, or I could give Gemini a shot and see what Gemini has to say about it. In a fraction of a second, I get the full formula back that I needed. Not only that, Gemini broke down that long formula into its different parts and logically explained to me what each part did, which allowed me to go in and audit that formula to make sure it was exactly what I was looking for. And so that blocker that I was experiencing was quickly done away with, and I was able to move on to bigger and better things. And overall, I was just very impressed. You're doing yourself a big favor and a big service by exploring generative AI. And there's all kinds of efficiencies to be found, but you're not going to find those efficiencies until you jump into Gemini, for example, and begin interacting with it in plain English and involving it in your day-to-day tasks to find those efficiencies. Now I see generative AI as my partner in my day-to-day. And when I hit a roadblock or realize I need a more efficient way to get through something, I often find myself interacting with Gemini to get through that. I've had practical questions about how to do things in applications I use every day, like a Google Meet or a Zendesk. I've also had more technical accounting questions about how to account for unique transactions, and Gemini gives me great examples and valuable information for me to work with.